All righty. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the open mic. My name is Leah. I am your host. So here are the announcements for this show. You can only vote for one person. It had to be someone else. So you can't vote for yourself, but you can vote for one other person at the end of the show. When you perform, so unfortunately, soundcheck is over. So when you spell out your social media, we'll just work with you. If there's any issues, we'll let you know when you perform. Okay, so when you perform, make sure to spell out your social media handle or your website for the viewers who watches on YouTube, Facebook, and Pinterest, because this is going to be on YouTube, Facebook, and Pinterest as clips. I'm going to break this show up into clips, so each person's going to be on their own clip. Also, leave your social media handle in the chat. That way people here can support you. Also, the open mic playlist. I'm going to leave a link in the chat. That link is to the YouTube channel where the replay is going to be located. So I'm going to go ahead and copy and paste that into the chat now. No. What?
Sorry.
Okay, sorry about that. Let me just copy that and paste it. Docs is loading up. Google Docs. Okay. Da 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 da. Yeah, okay, copy. I'm going to paste into the Zoom chat. Okay. Okay, perfect. Paste. Okay, so that is the link if you want to watch this later or share it with friends, family, neighbors, strangers, all that good stuff. Also, please scroll through the participants to see who your favorite performer was. If you're on mobile, all you have to do is slide your finger to the left. Then you will see all of the performers. Just in case you forgot the person's name, but you just, by looking at their face, you remember the performer that you enjoyed the most. All right. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to check the list and I'm going to just check my sign up list with the attendance list. I'm going to just see who's here. Then we're gonna go from there. All right, so let me see. Just going to check here so we can get started. I don't see them. Okay, awesome. Enchanted Kisses, you are up now. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, how are you doing today?
I'm well, how are you?
I'm good. Thank you so much for having me again. Are you guys able to hear me okay?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Do I need to start my video as well?
Yes, please.
Mm-hmm. Hi again. My name is Mika and I'm with my business is Enchanted Kisses. I hope everybody's doing good tonight. I like to come on this platform because like I said, I love to see the new talent. I like to promote my business. And that is Enchanted Kisses. And we do have like the very best in self-care and romance items. So I'm just going to share a couple little things with you guys tonight. So I'm going to start with our bath stuff because we do have a variety of things, but I do like to promote the like bubble baths, oils, things like that. So today I'm going to start with our little, these are our bath salts. They are called our Foreplay. And with these, like I said, they come with the little bath salt here. And you use that with your couple, with your partner. They also come with little cards. And these are suggestion cards. So they have a lot of different little suggestions for you and your lover. You have like the blindfold touch, body art, creative kisses, just little things. And the fun thing about this product, not only do the cards come in English, they also come in Spanish. So it is versatile. So that's our first little product there. And again, that one is called the Foreplay. And then we also have our Slick Whip Bubble Bath, which is like the best bubble bath that you can ever really find. I swear by this stuff, skin soft, luxurious, bubbles last, and the smell is wonderful. And then we also have to complete any romantic evening. We have like our melting rose petals and those melt down into the bath. And again, it not only does it melt down, but it's also like a nice little moisturizing oil as well in the tub with you. So if you couple that with the foreplay and some little bubbles, then you're definitely in for a wonderful evening. And then we also have, like I said, a variety of things. We also have like the romantic massage oil. I hope you guys can see the picture okay. And this one is actually Kama Sutra, comes in a lot of different scents. And when I say that, it is one of the best massage oils ever. It's not oily or anything like that. It goes on really nice, really soft, and it does a number for your skin as well. So again, that's, you know, like I said, basically what we have. You go on my site and we have some of everything. If you've thought about it, you're going to find it there. And again, that is Enchanted Kisses. And we can be on Instagram at Enchanted Kisses Official. We're also on Facebook, Enchanted Kisses. And that's just ENCHANTEDKISSESS. And you can also find my website, and that is at enchantedkisses.love. So again, thank you guys for having me. I'm looking super forward to all of the performers today. Even got my notepad, can't wait to vote. So again, Leah, thank you once again. You guys have a wonderful night.
Awesome. Welcome back. And Chisel Kisses, do you ship to all 50 states?
Yes, I do. All 50 states.
Awesome. Thank you, Enchanted Kisses. Please, everybody, support Enchanted Kisses in the chat and the other vendors that are here tonight. Please support small businesses. Thank you again, Enchanted Kisses.
Thank you. Have a wonderful night, guys. Can't wait to see you.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Awesome. That was Enchanted Kisses. All right. So next up is Patrick. Okay. Patrick, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Hey, guys.
Hey, welcome.
One moment. I think I figured the sound out, so hopefully everyone can hear me. Can everyone hear my voice?
I can hear your voice, yes.
Can you hear the guitar?
I hear it. I hear it. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
All right. Well, I've been playing guitar for about 20 something years. And, you know, I think everyone struggles in their life with something, whether it be, you know, a job, mental health, addiction. I struggled with some things when I was younger, and I've been in recovery now for about 6 years. And I wrote the song. It's about myself. And it's about an overdose, and we're losing a lot of people. And I think that it really needs to be known that, you know, these people are good, and, you know, in the end, I'm a person who got through it. So the song is called Remember Me.
Patrick, you're gonna kill me, bro. It's not Patrick. Oh no, Patrick, I don't know why it's not. I can't hear it anymore. I heard it at first. What?
Can you hear it?
Yeah, do it again. I hear it now. Yeah. So sorry. Try it again. I apologize.
No problem. No problem.
You're my lover. Praying again, I lost sight. My vision went dark. I only had that one thought. Is there a hell? I don't care. I just need to get well. I'm on racing. I'm getting cold. I just wanted a hand to hold. Remember my memory. I'll remember your name. Always fighting, but I was always back by the end of the night. Don't spare nothing, feeling wind, shallow breathing. I was a brother, I was a son. Remember my memory, I'll remember yours.
Thank you, Patrick. Your time is up. Yeah, that went by fast. Thank you for performing. Patrick, can you please share your website, social media, SoundCloud website, anything like that?
Will do.
Could you spell it out for the people who watch this later? Because the people on YouTube and Facebook, they don't have access to the chat. So if you could spell out any type of website or anything you have, that would be great.
Okay, not a problem.
Want to do it now? Like spell it out, yeah. Literally, letter for letter? Okay.
I got you guys.
So it could you... Sorry, could you like spell it out for... Okay, I don't know what's going on.
That's my Instagram.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Patrick, could you literally spell it like on camera? Because there's people who are going to watch this later.
Sorry. Yeah. My Instagram is burnthecity87, BURNTHECITY 87. And then my YouTube is also my full name, Patrick Chiricella, PATRICK. CHIRICHELLA.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Patrick. Thank
You're welcome.
For sharing with us. Thank you so much. Awesome. That was Patrick, everyone. Latir is up next. Latir, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Oh, my bad. Okay. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right?
Yes.
All right, I'm about to share my screen. Okay. All right, give me 1 second. All right, I'm press share. Kind of get off of this. All right, so this song is called Feeling Good, and it's just about overcoming trials in life and you feeling good about it. So can everybody hear me? Y'all good? Y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you right now.
All right, can you hear the music? Let me press play.
No, I can't.
Can you hear it now?
Now I do. All
right, it's cool?
Yep.
All right. Look. I feel this way because I'm living this way. And in this game that we play, we making sure that we make these millions land in our hands and count the blessings we take. This life we plan in advance, now watch the steps that we make. Indeed, police brutality, niggas are trying to get their strikes, taking their steps, moving the rubber straps throughout the night. One wrong move and it might get you wasted. I take a shot for my cup because it's a celebration. I made it, pour out some liquor for the niggas who ain't here with me. I'm 5 shots in, I can't pretend the drink ain't get to me. But I feel awakened, don't be mistaken, I'm trying to make it. Feeling impatient, I'm stacking my paper to get some weight and good. Living good, like I shouldn't for my niggas. I'm showing love, you know I would, we gon' play. While screaming fuck the other side on them, we might pull a ride on them. Pop our shit and slide on them, then we ghost. Pull up, do the most, we gotta take a toast for my niggas when we roll. We do this for the grind, every day we ride. We know that it's our time, every time we rolling by. Then we pull up and we ghost. Pull up, do the most, we gotta take a toast for my niggas when we roll. We do this for the grind, every day we ride. We know that this our time, every time we, you know I be popping my shit and I'm rolling, smoking my weed and drinking my drink. The shorties out here and they stole it. They wanna come see me doing my thing, see I'm revenue with my dividends, making my ends and my ends, screaming fuck a friend. If you don't fuck with it, then you not get it. Now I had a nigga roll with me, he did me in. I took one to the chin, and then I bounced back, looking for another win. I beat them thoughts again, they ain't wanna see me win. Not fake niggas creeping, and we slamming those at they chin. Cause niggas steady faking what they are, but in the end, they'll show they face. I stay observing, watch they moves, and then I make my play. We only kick it if you gangin', that's the only way. Making plays, living in my lane in this game. Good, living good, like I shouldn't for my niggas. I'm showing love, you know I would, we gon' play. Watch screaming, fuck the other side on them, we might pull a ride on them. Pop our shit and slide on them, then we ghost. Pull up, do the most, we gotta take a toast for my niggas when we roll. We do this for the grind, every day we ride. We know that this our time, every time we rollin' by. Then we pull up and we ghost. Pull up, do the most, we gotta take a toast for my niggas when we roll. We do this for the grind, every day we ride. We know that this our time, every time we rollin' by. These millions land in our hands, can count the blessings we take. These life we plan in advance, now watch the steps that we make. Indeed. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So that's it.
That was awesome. Awesome.
Thank you.
Latina, could you spell out your social media and websites?
Yes, so my Instagram and Twitter is Music by Latier. That is M-U-S-I-C by B-Y Latier. That's L-A-T-I-E-R. Currently, the music is not out yet. I'm working on the album right now. Y'all be on the lookout for that by the end of this year or by next year. It's called PTSS, and it stands for Post-Traumatic Slave Syndrome. When y'all listen to the album, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. So.
Awesome. Awesome. That was Latier. All right. Check Latier out. All righty. So next up is Cades and Meese. Okay. You are unmuted, Cades. Welcome.
All righty. Hi, I am Kay Denise, and I will be performing my original spoken word titled Waiting. Vibing out to you feels so amazing. Wondering where you've been all my life. Realizing I was born to be yours, prepared by life, healed and whole. Ready for fate to step in, bring us together. Now that I have you, I'm afraid to do anything to disconnect our reconnected souls, blessed by God and discerned and manifested by me. Blockages cleared, boundaries set, cords cut, from those who were meant for me, but experiences needed to learn how to love you with my all. Open, vulnerable, scared, chitless, but confident enough to know you are mine to have, to hold, to cherish, to pour into until our souls are called back home. My anxiety trying to trick me into giving you space to see what God has already shown me. Thoughts of self-sabotage try to creep in, but I am worthy to be loved and cherished by you. The divine said it's time, and time waits for no one, and the hours and each minute passing so fast remind me how precious any time spent with you is worth every second of suffocating silence and needed solitude. But here I am, waiting patiently for you. Thank you.
Hey, thank you, Kay Denise. Thank you so much for sharing with us. Could you spell out your social media handle or website so the people who watch it?
Absolutely. So you can find me on Instagram at Denise, D-E-N-I-S-E. On YouTube, you can find me by Kalia K. Denise. And what am I forgetting? Oh, in TikTok, you can find me by K, that's K-A-Y-D-I-Z-Z-Y-D, K Dizzy D.
Awesome. Thank you so much. And leave it in the chat too if you haven't already. Thank you again, Kay Denise.
Thank you.
Awesome. That was Kay Denise, everyone. Next up is TPC Online Shop. Welcome.
Hi, everyone. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Well, thank you for having me. My name is The Petite Co. That's my nickname. My online business is called TPC Online Shop. I do make bonnets, scrunchies, headbands. I am going to start making jewelry soon. The sizes that I do make do range from newborn to teens, also adult sizes. A few of the items that I have here for today, I am a Childish Gambino fan, and one of his most recent EPs are, I believe it's the summer package that he has. So I do have a style and color brand that does match that. And also for the mothers who do have small children, I do try to make the Mommy and Me bundle packages. So I hope you can see the adult size here. And then this is an example of one of the baby or children sizes. So they do range in color and styles. On the outside of some of them, they do have a printed design. And on the inside, it does have satin just because it does protect the hair. Some of the other styles do come with the same color on the inside and out, but most of them do come, which are reversible, because some of our ladies and gents do like to have their hair looking different a little bit every single night. So you do have the option to have them reverse. And also some of the headbands that I do have here as well do come in different sizes and color as well. Most of the bonnets will come with a scrunchie of different colors and sizes. So I do make some of them in satin and some of them in different color patterns. You can also have it matching your bonnet as well. You can follow me at TPC Online Shop, and you can also find me on my website at tpconlineshop.com. So I appreciate everybody. Pretty much your performances this tonight have been awesome, and I appreciate you all for having me. Thank you.
Thank you, TPC Online Shop. I love the parent and child matching set. That is so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes. Awesome. Thank you for joining us. Awesome. please, everyone, check out TPC Online Shop. For the people who are here now and the people who watch this later, check out their shop. They have some really cute bonnets and protective hair items there. All right, say next up we have Miguel. Miguel, you are unmuted. Welcome. If Miguel isn't ready, I'll just get back to him. I'll give him one more second. Oh. Okay. Hi.
Hello. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can't see you, but I can hear you. Uh-oh. Oh, you're good. Okay.
All right. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
All right. Well, hello. My name is Miguel. Go by Romeo Poetry. It's going to be Romeo Poetry across all platforms, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, and hopefully I'm not missing anything, and YouTube as well. This is a poem titled More Than an Athlete. I'm constantly reminded of once what was a decent talent of mine, which was the hand-eye coordination and balance to be an athlete. But that chapter is over now. Bitch, watch what I put down on this here sheet. It started on cracked driveway concrete. If I didn't throw a ball in the air, my day wasn't complete. Talent was there, but my confidence wasn't, so at times I didn't really give myself a legit chance to compete. I would have several seats and had to think, when it comes to being special, what do I bring? And well, when I thought about it, the answer was simple. Everything. I saw that I have a special ability to be the best at whatever I want to do, kind of a mind thing. I can master the art of academics, dance, acting, poetry, and be a champ of them all, multiple rings. I still have the competitive spirit, but I feel there's not many touching me, mentality of kings. It instills a whole nother type of confidence that I felt was I was missing. Maybe because I was never a one-trick pony, had to stop all that self-limiting. It hurts almost every body part, and it took me to really blow my tire to find my fire. It wasn't so much of the word retire, but finding a new me to admire, new skills to acquire, calling doubters liars. Reach new levels is tough, so complaining is nothing but preaching to the choir. So I tell you, the person who has fell down and left with the question of what now, take this vow. I, insert name, promise to never get complacent, where I'm adjacent to mediocrity. No more will I look at myself and feel sorry. For whatever I do to better myself, I owe no one an explanation nor apology. I am worthy of people seeing my potential and deciding to follow me. I will embrace the pressures of the unknown. And as I figure things out, I will make the necessary decisions to set the tone. And as I work through occasional obstacles to present myself in new lights, I will not stop at the designated accomplishments. I will continue to reach new heights. That was one right there. And I got another one for you guys because I know I have time. Yeah. All righty. This one is titled Darnella Frazier. Yes, we have an eye in the sky, but thank you, Ms. Darnella Frazier, for being the one on the ground to catch the real before the lie. As you can see by the footage, they were not camera shy to choke this man till he died. I heard your testimony and you said you were sorry to George Floyd for not stepping in, but I promise you, as his soul lives on forever, he's right with you as his friend. As you apologize, he thanks you for capturing the intense trauma with your lens to stop this from happening again. What started as a normal day for you became your unfortunate heroic debut, because they would have put him in the car like he was alive and we wouldn't even had a clue. Thank you for shining your light before they prepped him up on their stage, giving us all information from his height to his age, would have had us thinking he was okay. Then would have hit us with George Floyd died later on that day, fooling us as if we knew it didn't happen that way. I know it sounds familiar. They're trying to take out all of our people. George Floyd's name will forever reign as Darnella Frazier's camera caught all of their evil. In heaven, yes, we have an eye in the sky. I know you relive it every day, asking yourself why. Thinking of all the things you could do, but baby girl, they might have slammed you on the ground and try to say you didn't comply too. You need to survive for the both of you. We the world thank you, and I'm sure George Floyd too. I sit and look at the screen as you were wiping away your tears. Can't believe it's already been a year. What you did wasn't out of fear. You acted on smart instinct and took away this bad man's career. This has gone on way too long and the work's not done. But for our fallen soldiers, we got us one. I felt like writing about you and how it played out because I didn't like how people were playing you, saying we giving Pulitzer Prize for recording now. The ignorance made me raise a brow. I guess it would have sufficed to them for you just to stand there and shout. not knowing what pulling your phone had brought about. It was a murder in the streets in cold blood. Most would have froze where you stood. Ms. Darnella Frazier, I want to thank you for using your technology for good. We're all a little late, a little upset because we wanted his demise, but don't let anyone discredit your award when you were his eyes. Because imagine this same scenario if you and others didn't even try. Instead of 22, we would still have a murderer walking around in disguise. So sit back, sis, and enjoy your Pulitzer Prize.
Wow, that was amazing. Thank you so much, Miguel. Romel Poetry. Let me unmute you really quick. I think you might have said it already. Yeah, you said it already. You're good to go. If you could just put your info in the chat if you didn't already. That was Romel Poetry, everyone. Thank you for sharing with us. Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Yes, Romel Poetry. All right, everybody. That was Romel Poetry. Next up, we have Dexter. Dexter, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Hello, how y'all doing?
I'm well. How are you?
All right. I'm up.
We see you now.
All right, good. All right, I'm going to be doing three short poems that I've written in the last few years out of my chapbook, Thoughts of My Heart. The first, Victory. Sunrise to a great horizon. I see it on the unimaginable. I question my limits. Is this land inhabitable? Surely with God, all things are possible. So I remove my limitations and conquer the impossible. I look again into the distance, pushing and moving against the grain, so there is resistance. Smile politely at my enemies, I am persistent. Yeah, you bury me in the ground, now I'm relentless. Grown up now like a seed to an oak tree, I am consistent. Victory upon victory, and the story gets better. Mighty power is written in God's letter. Even though struggles near, holy compassion comes, delivering me from my fear. As I pick myself up, you extend your hand, you and I together in this precious land. Journey. These eyes see far, but unable to grasp what I desire. Wait a little longer, anticipation burn as fire. Same song, oh how long? Surely this is my season arriving to my destiny. Travel through the mud, and yes, the land was gritty. Same song, oh, how long? Too strong to shackle down, I break through. Head rising to the surface changes my view. Soul starts to get fidgety. Am I here? Increasingly, I pay attention to what I hear. Open my eyes wide, clearly now I see. Awesome it is to reach destiny, but very fulfilling was the journey. And lastly, increase. Visions in my mind of days of peace and more, from being within to manifest is much more. Pleasure and pain mixed and mingles, singled out, set apart, the unknown tingles. Don't predict the next step, just live. Life is demanding as a seed obligated to give. Conquering through the journey, suffering, confusion, joy, happiness, war, and some comforting. The shells crack to break forth to the next level in life. It's scary, dark, and grimy, but the stem breaks forth during the night. Stronger and sturdy, the process allows. As we submit, be encouraged, it won't be long now. With each step, power is released, and also peace. Growth surely painful, but mandatory to bring fruit of increase. All right, that's it. Thank y'all.
Thank you, thank you. Could you say the name of your, Dexter, could you say the name of your book again?
Yes, thoughts of my heart that I took time to write out over the period of COVID that when we were shut down, I just had to pull out. So, and my Instagram is Dex, and you can spell it D.E.X._.
Thank you so much, Dexter, for sharing with us.
God bless.
Yes, God bless you. Thank you. Awesome. That was Dexter. Alrighty. Next up is Irene. Irene, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Welcome.
I'm sorry. I mean, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Not you, Andrew. Sorry. Okay, let me put the music because I have. I just use like the YouTube. Can you hear it? Sorry.
No, you're good. If you're playing it out loud, it's going to be going in and out. But let's see.
Can you hear it?
No, I can't, unfortunately.
You say you can't hear it?
No, I can't hear it.
Oh.
You're using another phone for it?
No, I'm using the same phone. Are you supposed to share it? Oh, I'm trying to figure out how to do it.
Yeah, I included the videos in the email, but when I went on YouTube, I could only see people sharing it on their computer. I don't know if people can do it on their phone. On YouTube, everyone who was giving me the instructions were on a computer. You singing or written or poetry?
Well, I was gonna sing. I can use I have my laptop in front of me, so I can just use the laptop. I don't know if you could hear it though, because I have a microphone.
Because there's a way that you share the sound, that way it goes through the through the computer, like through the Zoom. They explain it on YouTube, but there's a way of sharing the sound. I'm on my phone too, that's why I've never really had to use it, but those instructions, they explain how to do it. It's sharing your sharing your sound. Yeah, they said unplug your headphones. You have to go to setting and click original sound, but yeah, that's if you
don't. Well, I don't know, let's try it like this. I don't know, because the equipment that they were using online, it was different than what I have, so okay. Let me see if you can hear this. Can you hear that or no?
I'm just trying to listen for a second. It's going in and out. Yeah, this is why for some reason it doesn't work when it's played out loud. It only works when it goes through Zoom for some reason. Because I hear that's what it sounds like over here.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah.
So you want to sing a cappella or?
I'm just gonna, sorry. I'll try it and sing. I'm thinking of you in my sleepless solitude tonight. If it's wrong to love you, then my heart just won't let me be wrong. Cause I'm drowned in you and I won't go through without you on my side. I give my all to this world. I risk my life. Baby, can you feel me? Imagining I'm looking at your eyes, I can see you feeling vividly and blazing in my mind. Yeah, you're so far like a distant star. I'm wishing on tonight. I give my heart. Just one. I risk my life to be your body too. In my arms, alone I give my heart. I risk my life. Your body. I give my all to your love tonight. I give my all to your love tonight.
Yay, love it. Thank you. That's one of my favorite songs. You did a great job. Thank you so much.
Did I just sing one and that's it?
Your time is up in about a minute, so yeah. Do you have any website or social media that people can follow you on or support you on?
Schwarzkopf Keratin Color helps your hair break away from damage. Let the world be your thing.
IPLUV7593. I put it on the chat too. And then I have YouTube, Irene plus Sarah 6804 on YouTube.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Irene, for joining us. Thank you. Awesome. That was Irene, everybody. All right. So Chelsea is up next, and then I'm going to call on Delbert. So Chelsea, then Delbert. All right. So Chelsea, where's Chelsea? Yay. Okay. I see you now. Chelsea, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Sorry. Like really nervous. Hi.
Hi, welcome.
Hi, how are you guys?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm going to share my screen. Let me actually go to it. Sorry. Oh, it's being weird. Sorry. Okay.
Let me mute and unmute you, okay? This is normal. This always happens on Zoom. I'm just going to mute and unmute you, and then you'll be good to go. Yeah, you'll be good to go. Let's see. Let's try it again. Yeah.
Is it sharing for you guys?
It was, but it muted your voice, but the music started playing.
Okay.
Oh, good. You're sharing your screen. Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Is it, you guys can... Okay, I'm going to turn this down a little bit. Okay, sorry.
You're good.
Okay, we're going to play. Yeah, sorry. Your love is minimum wage. Realize that I don't need your minimum wage. Yeah, it was court to please your minimum wage. It was nice to meet you, minimum wage. Yeah, get out my face. And all the things I ushered for, a piece of your love. Your love is a drug, and I was so stuck, and now it just sucks. Cause I was so condemned from your promised land. Now I am just so sick, and I am dying. I'm dying inside. Your petals collide at the other side of all of the lies. Minimum wage. Minimum wage. Minimum wage. Yeah, get out my. Yeah, get out my. That's so sorry. I was so nervous. sorry. I don't know why that's playing.
You're good. That's it.
Yeah.
That was good. You have a really nice voice. That was really good.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. I was dumb nervous. Like, even starting it, I was like, oh God, it's shaky. I'm so, oh, so sorry.
No, you did great, Chelsea Lorraine. I love it. Chelsea Lorraine. Chelsea Lorraine, where can we find you? How can we support you? Could you spell out any social media or website that you have for the individuals who watch this later on YouTube, Facebook, Pinterest?
Yes. So I go by Chelsea Lorraine with two E's. On Instagram, it's Chelsea period Lorraine with two E's. And then on Apple and Spotify, it's just Chelsea Lorraine with two E's, like just spelling it out. But I will put it in the chat too.
Awesome. Thank you, Chelsea Lorraine. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, yes. That was Chelsea Lorraine. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Delbert, let me see. Delbert, you are unmuted. Welcome. If Delbert, okay. Hello.
Yeah. How you doing? You doing good?
Yes. How you doing?
That's good. I was sitting at that table, right there. I was sitting at that table right there. On the chair, right there.
Hey, Delbert, are you ready? I don't know what's going on, but Delbert, are you here? Can Delbert hear me? Let me put a chat. Let me put a message. Oh, I see Delbert now.
Yes, I'm here right now. Everybody. My name is Delbert. I got this t-shirt on. That's it. Get paid on. Book on. Travel. Travel on. Marketing. You feel me? I help people get to the travel on industry. They can I'm also a travel agent for a tail on. I'm airfare. I'm cool. No. The good way for me to find me is Delbert39@instagram.com. Put it in the chat. No, get over that website on www.mabelhelper.com. I put it in my chat. And my telephone phone number is 2.
Delbert, you're breaking up really bad. You're breaking up really, really bad, but I can see your shirt, your phone number, and if you could put your contact information in the chat. Delbert, we can't really hear you.
Yeah, are you there now? Can you hear me now?
Can
you hear me now?
Yes, I can.
Mm-hmm. Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can. Mm-hmm.
You said, can hear me?
Yes, C-A-N, C-A-N.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, sir. Good evening. Good. Yeah, yes, yeah, sir. Yeah, yes, good. Good, good evening. My name is Delva Armack Miller. Delva Armack Miller. I'm traveling on rep, planning on marketing. But what I do is I help others be on travel agents. So they can send their cell phone to an arm wallet and into an ATM. And I'm on travel agent for a hotel on travel. So what I can do is I'm cruising, I'm the airfare, no all that stuff. That stuff on you. You see, we at Delva39@instagram.com. And my website is www.makemoneywithdelva.com. I'm gonna put that in the chat.
Thank you so much, Delbert. Thank you so much. Get paid to book travel. Thank you so much for joining us. And please put it in the chat. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Thank you so much. That was Delbert McMillan. And Delbert's going to put his information in the chat. All right. So that way we can support them. Is there a travel agency? And I know they have a really nice program going on there. April Flowers is up next. April Flowers, you are unmuted. Welcome.
All right. Here I am. Hi. Greetings. I am going to recite an original poetry that I wrote. It's called, I'm having a minute, Oz. Oz. The obligatory zoo. Very often we manifest the desires of our hearts, not realizing that this is because of our words and thoughts and deeds. And then suddenly we just let it all go into a sea of forgetfulness and disassociation, no longer remembering the gift that was in us always, because if we did it before, we could do it again. So consider the Wizard of Oz. Just like Dorothy, yeah, we all know her. Oh, Dorothy and her little dog too, I know you. And I see you running, skipping, falling, and tripping through this thing called life. And in the meantime, I'm gonna call it Oz, the obligatory zoo. See, Dorothy, like many of us, is looking for an outside source to send her home. Home, the place of peace. And although she already knows what it looks like, she believes she needs someone else to tell her what she already knows, sees, and feels. This has happened because she has let uncertainty fill her mind and her soul. And we know how that story goes, because all along, all she had to do was click her heels 3 times. One for the Father, the infinite intelligence, one for the Son, or for the sun, I say, that shines bright like diamonds in the sky. And one for the Spirit, as within, so without. As without, so within. You see, in the land of Oz, every person, place, situation, or thing she ran into was already a reflection of herself. See, she needed a brain to think about the choices she was making as she was often joyfully skipping off to be fully present in her bad decisions. She needed a heart. True, she was full of compassion, but her tender heart may have been a little bit too compassionate. Adding to that, the inhabitants of Oz thought she was naive, but they're gone now. You see, she needed courage to find the courage within herself to do what she needed, what she knew needed to be done, to quiet the outside noises in order to hear from the voice within herself. She had to deal with the jealousy of the Wicked Witch, which was everything that Dorothy was not, or was Dorothy not. And even the Yellow Brick Road was a path laid out, but the obstacles along the way would either help her on her journey or hinder her. And when she finally made it through all that stuff, she got to the great and powerful Wizard of Oz. And guess what? He was lost too, because he was just a man, a mortal man hiding behind a title, wearing a mask, looking down from behind walls, surrounded by faithful servants as he too passed judgment amongst the peoples. So crown adjustment needed, in steps the good witch, or the goodness, or could she be the good witch comes from within? Nevertheless, she adjusted Dorothy's crown and spoke into her destiny, reaffirming that everything Dorothy needed was already in her. And every place the soles of her feet had traveled was already given to her.
So how's your trip in Oz? Because right now, the world we live in is the ultimate land of Oz, the obligatory zoo, binding in lore or consciousness, necessary but mandatory. I am April Flowers. Thank you.
Thank you, April Flowers. Could you spell out your social media or website so that way people who watch this later can find you?
I am Ghetto Oracle on Instagram, G-H-E-T-T-O, and the numeral zero, Oracle, O-R-A-C-L-E, 2022 on Instagram, and April Flowers, 2013 on Facebook. And I guess if you hashtag me, I'm finding out. If you hashtag I am April Flowers, some other stuff, my stuff will show up. I'm in the process of writing my book and getting my poetry published and all of that good stuff. So thank you.
Thank you, April Flowers. Thank you for sharing with us. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
All right. That was April Flowers. All righty. Frankie, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Hi, hello. Give me 1 second. I'm going to try to share my music and see if it works.
I'll mute and unmute. Then it'll, okay, good. I can see you're sharing. So if you could unmute yourself, then we'll hear you.
Okay, let's try again. How about now?
Yep, I hear it. Good.
Okay, awesome. Let me put my camera on. Okay, hello. This is my first time doing anything like this. So this is really awesome. Y'all are all so talented. I'm from Seven Mile Island in Louisiana, so super, super small. And I just moved to Hawaii. So I'm living my island boy life on a different island. So this has been really cool. So I'm gonna sing a cover of a song that I really love right now. It kind of speaks toward like mental illness and love and toxic love, just so many different things. It's called Gravity by Sarah Bareilles. And yeah. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here. To the moment I'm gone, you hold me without touch, you keep me without chance. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love. And I feel your rain set me free. Leave me be. I don't wanna fall in the moment to your gravity. Here I am as I stand so tall, just the way I'm supposed to be. You're on to me and all over me. You love me cause I'm fragile. And I thought that I was strong. And you touched me for a little while. And all my fragile strength is gone. Set me free. Leave me be. I don't want to fall in the moment into your gravity. Here I am as I stand so it's all just the way I'm supposed to be. But you're on to me, all over me. I live here on my knees as I try to make you see that you're everything I think I need here on the ground. But you're not a friend or foe, though I can't seem to let you go. One thing that I still know is that you're keeping me down. Ooh. Keeping me down. Yeah. You're on to me, and all over. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. Okay, that's all. Thank you.
That was awesome. Thank you so much, Frankie. Can you share your social media or spell out your social media handle or website for the people who watch this later? I will unmute you. I think you're muted. So yeah, if you could just spell out your social media or website for the people who watch this later.
Yeah, my bad. It's my Instagram is at fjm.j. And yeah, that's pretty much all I use. So that's all.
Awesome. Thanks for joining us. Mm-hmm. Awesome. So that was Frankie. I'm just gonna let me see. I think he ended it. Okay, cool. All right. Oh yeah, let me do it myself. Okay. So next up is No More Jays. So I'm gonna unmute No More Jays. No More Jason, you are unmuted.
All right, I am so nervous. By the way, I want to say all y'all are really good, by the way. I really mess with a lot of y'all's music. All right, so I got to share my screen. And boop, let me know if you can hear this.
I hear it.
Okay. And I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. And I'm sorry, and I'm sorry. That's to the niggas you love, stay still. Just cause it hurt, don't mean it shit ain't real. Cut from the cloth, I'm embedded with steel. With the comic collected, I got dead through my heels. Comic collected, I'm just trying to get credit. Credit for the shit that I done in these seas. Niggas been saying that the music won't work while I'm driving this pan just to wipe away these tears. So I'm sorry that this shit I did to you must have felt awful. I tried to make it right, but I already pawned you. I might as well, my mind just will not believe you. I am not all that before. It better, I die to let me out on the stretches, but it's what I did. Yeah, I'll do this, oh yeah, yeah. Don't let her ready, just take my number one pick. And we have a perspective. Now I'm losing faith, but I have faith in what it says. I'm sorry that this shit I did to you must have felt awful. I tried to decide, I woke up in a coffin. This shit is dead, shawty. When we just got it, can we just got it? When I know it ain't get easy, yeah. I tell you that I won't move on, hold on, but I know that I need to fix. I hope you remember me. Remembering everything, how you used to be, how you leap to the stove from the start. Gotta push, but I ain't pushing the start. Gotta make it to the top, but a nigga wanna see how far I fall. So watch me grow, try to respect my little love. Despite you'll let me go, she won't let me go. the whole story. That this deed I did, you must have felt awful. I try to make you right, but I already wronged you. I'm out this world, I will not belong to. I am not all in for you.
I'm so nervous. Okay, I have that. I have one more song, and I try to redeem myself, just a little bit. All right, I'm so sorry, by the way, guys.
No, it wasn't. I like that. I was dancing. Yeah, that was fun.
Okay. I'm so nervous. I'm trying to scroll down for you. And I have one more song called Twisted. I'm going to stop around 2 minutes since that would be my 4 minute mark. But if I could play it, I would appreciate it. If I could play it, I guess not. I'll just end it there if it won't play because I'm very nervous. Either I'll pick a shorter song. I do apologize, guys. I can't scroll because I see my... Okay, all right. Winter. I will do a short thing of Winter. Well, I guess I can't share it because I'm screen sharing. So that's it, I guess. I do apologize.
Why can't you? I don't get it. Why can't you play this one?
I think I have to stop screen sharing and then probably put it back on.
Do it.
Okay. All right. Let me see if I can go back to here.
Do you want me to end your screen share for you?
Yes, please.
Okay, let me do that now. This that makes it quicker. Right? I'm just going to screen. I'm going to pretend like I'm doing it myself. Then it's going to close you out. And now you can do it again.
Alrighty. Okay. Yeah, it works. All right, let me go here and screen share for you guys.
Good, I hear it.
Okay, cool. Okay. Sorry. Okay.
No more.
What's that?
Real ones grow up. If you don't believe that, bless my soul, you gon' die today. My nigga hit my phone, tell me that he gon' slide. Do you best believe I ride today? Like stupid, I don't even ride with Case, but I know that I say today. It ain't too late. It ain't too late. I wish I told myself that shit for real before I started popping all these pills. Saying niggas told me it's alright. Saying niggas told me it'd be fine. I mean, I couldn't even feel. All of my fingers went numb and it's still. It was too cold outside. It was too cold outside. But this shit depression. Don't be listening to all of these tracks. I be talking about feelings when I have been hurt. Nigga, you know that they stab my back. I gotta be trusting my bitch. Be trusting my niggas. And I know they do it again. I got some snakes in the grass and I know that it's hot. So when I cut it out with my twin, we finna cut in the house. Cut on the. We finna cut in the house. Cut on the block. Nigga, we finna go spin. I ain't gonna kill nobody. If I kill a body, if I catch a body, I'ma do it again. Niggas better tell us. Going crazy, nigga. I'm finna go. Go home, yeah, get it off my phone. You could just leave right now, for you know that I'm crazy. I don't sit back like bitch, I'm not lazy. Give me tight little bitch, you can't face me. Got a bad nigga, know what I'm chasing. Name Jason, a kid no more. Gotta get my money up, cause I ain't gonna stay broke. You can't stay those hoes. Streets might as well take away those hoes. Everything that she did, she receiving now. I can't fuck with that demon now. Me and she freaking out. I'm gonna get that look because I know she old. I get more. How am I standing so much, little nigga? I don't know. I've been growing, that little nigga. Watch me grow at your show. I don't. Real ones grow up. If you don't believe that, bless my soul, you gon' die today. My nigga in my phone tell me that he gon' slide. Do you best believe I ride today? Like a superhero, I don't even ride with Case, but I know that I stay today. It ain't too late, nah. it ain't too late. I wish I told myself that shit for real before I started popping all these pills. Saying niggas told me it's all right.
Saying thank you, told thank me you, thank you. I'm sorry, I have to stop you. It's cool, was it's so cool. Catchy. I didn't want to cool. stop you.
No, it's cool.
I could
cool,
really
cool.
hear that taking off. You make you really, didn't... everybody did great, but I could really hear this on the radio. This is really cool. excuse me. No more Jays, you did great. How can we find you online? Spill out your social media, social website, social media handles, letter for letter, so people who watch this later can put it up.
So bad. Okay. For Instagram, everybody, it is, I know it's backwards, it is NM_JAYCE. And for, as you, if you can see it on the screen, it is No More Jace on all platforms. Thank you so much for having me.
Awesome. And put it in the chat too. Thank you so much, Omar J.
No problem. Can you stop sharing my screen for me?
Yeah, I'll do that. 1 second. Let me go ahead and do that. Let me see. Screen. Okay. Okay, that was No More Jace, everyone. All right, so next up is, oh yay, Tatiana's back. Okay, Tatiana, okay. Yeah, she's here. Okay, Tatiana, you are unmuted. Welcome back.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Hello, I'm Tatiana, and today I'll be singing an original song called Just a Dream, and I hope you enjoy. It's a cappella. Aren't you tired of hanging on false hopes and false dreams that tells you you're meant to be with me? That tells you you're meant to be in love, all deeply in love. When you know in the end, you'll never meet again. It's just a once in a lifetime thing, and nothing more than a dream. Never meant to be a reality. Yeah, it's just a dream. Ooh, 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 hey, ooh, ooh, yeah. That's it.
Thank you, Tatiana. Can you spell out your social media handle or website so we can find you later?
So my username for most of my social media is Forever Tatiana. It's Forever, and then Tatiana.
Awesome. Thank you so much for sharing with us. That was amazing.
Thank you for having me.
That was Tatiana, everybody. All right. Fedens, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Hello.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm good. The name actually Fedens.
Feedins, okay, Feedins, got it. All right.
Well, I just have some poetry I wrote. No songs, so I'll just read some off, and hopefully, you guys like it too.
Are you okay with being off camera?
How do I?
This all you have to do is time. Yeah, oh. I see you now. Yay!
Is that fine?
Feedins, thank you, Feedins.
How you doing? Well, I'll read until I feel like finishing or time's up, so I'll start now. This one's called A Difference in Our Love. You drew the line in the sand, while mine was drawn between the sky and sea. I wish we could retrace our footsteps to see how we got here, but the waves washed them away. The pain will always be remembered, won't it, love? And then this one's called Borrow Time. The time I have is borrowed from the other universes that lay parallel to ours. My other selves knew this one would be short-lived with you, the truest form of my love for us. And then this one's called For Me, Intimacy is a Big Thing. I want to fall in love with your presence before we touch. I want to fall in love before with your words before we kiss. I want to fall in love with your mind before I give up my time. I want to fall in love with your soul before I give up mine. So I didn't really have much time to plan for this. This one's called Would You Let Love In? If my love kept knocking, would you let it in? You gotta help fix up the place, straighten up the frames, replace some floorboards. When it's time, you'll ask, what about your place? And I'll chuckle and smile. Look around you. The framing are my bones. They hold the weight. The air is my blood that circulates about, keeping the place warm when it's freezing out. My dreams are the foundation, something firm to stand on. And the fireplace is my heart. It's weak sometimes and could use some Kindle, but it never goes out. This house is just as much as mine as it is yours, ours. This one's called Towering. I would look up when I walked in downtown Houston. Those buildings always made me feel small, but your love makes them feel even smaller. This one's called Ignorance. I was once a proud bird, my feathers bold in color. You asked what it feels like to fly. I didn't have an answer for you. Just because I flew doesn't mean I could feel the wind's elegant touch, or that the clouds are even soft and light as they appear. I could only see the ground and how fast I could plunge towards it. To me, at the time, that's all that mattered. I haven't named this one. It's pretty short. It's I never seen love, but I seen the sun kiss the sky. And maybe I'll share one more. Pretty nervous too. My heart's racing. this one's called Today. I hope today smiles at you like I smile at you. I hope you love yourself like I love you. I hope you want your body like I want you. And I'm content with that.
Awesome, Feedins. Thank you for joining us. Can you spell out your social media handle or website for the people who watch this later and want to follow you?
I was trying to do Instagram. There it's cognition period of period Feedins. And I don't know if someone does like graphic design or something, help me create pictures for the things I see in my mind. And then I do mostly things on Tumblr, and on there I'm this world, or it's Feedins world, Feedins dash world, sorry.
Spell everything out because they can't see it. Yeah, the
people okay, right, it. Right. So Tumblr is Feedins dash world. And then the Instagram one is cognition period of period f i DENS.
Thank you for sharing with us, Feedins. Someone in the chat, I think it's Frankie, they said they do graphic design, so you may want to check them out. Thank you so much for joining us, and leave your link in the chat if you haven't done so already.
Oh, thank you.
Awesome. Thank you, Feedins. Awesome. That was Feedins, everybody. All righty. So Nate Campbell, you are unmuted. Welcome.
All right. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
All right. Let me go to the music. I think you could. Can you guys hear this?
Yes, I can.
All right. Shout out to all the artists that went up. I know this ain't easy. I'm a little nervous myself, but I think we're all from Roseville. I'm new out here from Southern California. Nice to meet everybody. The song is just basically me talking to God, having a conversation, and I'm going to let y'all in on that conversation.
Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it. Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it.
Sick of having two minds, I'm making my mind that it's never mine. I'm going for it, just know all things do take time. Hypocrisy, contradiction, these are things I face all day. Undecided inside, I'm divided every step I take in two ways. I know it's crazy, I'm going crazy, trying to figure these things out. The devil's like a roaring lion seeking, and I ain't ready for that bout. I've been sleeping on my scriptures, and I don't really need one to help me out. And if I don't recall to my knees, I fall in Jesus' name, I shout. Suddenly my friends are changing, and I don't feel that love. And I don't want to be angry, but man, is this messed up. You told me to pray for my enemies and pray for the ones who use you. And remember to always keep scripture close so the enemy can't confuse you.
Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it. Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. The reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it.
Feel like my music was useless, I contemplated giving up. All the excitement had faded, I was jaded, I had enough. Who listens to Christian stuff? We're not conscious no more. What's the point of speaking wisdom if it's just gonna be ignored? Is it my fault that they're ignored to the signs of the time? How is secular music winning when there's no wisdom in rhymes? I'll take it one day at a time, I know it'll all make sense. Holy to a secular mind, praying that I get rich. You see, there I go again, in and out of my mind. Headed down the right road with Christ, falling short every time. And it's all about your glory, Lord, and the kingdom must come first. There go the devil all in my head again. If I call you, it'd be worse.
Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it. And me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it. Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately. I said the reason I call is how my war with Satan. And I'ma need your help to get through this, Lord, please eradicate it. Me and my God always conversating. He say I'm happy you call what you've been up to lately.
All right.
Me and my God always conversating. I love it.
All right. Thank you.
I love it.
Thank you for having me.
Nate, can you please spell out your social media handle or website letter for letter for the people who watch this later and want to follow?
Yes.
You know, your music?
Yes. It is Highborn Soldiers, H-I. Born, B-O-R-N, and Soldiers, S-O-L-D-I-R-E-S. I'm nervous a little bit. So Soldiers, yeah. Hi, H-I, Born, Soldiers. And it's Days. You can put Days. I go by Days. And that's on Instagram and YouTube. So, yeah. But everything is on my YouTube. Y'all can hit me up from there. So, and Days awesome. Is D-A-Y-Z-E. All right. Thank you.
Okay, so is it Highborn Soldier Days or just Highborn Soldier?
It's Highborn Soldiers, but LeBron James shoes come up if you just put that. So you have to put my name days at the end of it, and it'll come right to my page.
Okay, got you. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining us. That was awesome.
Thank you.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. So that was Nate Campbell, everybody. KO is up next. You are unmuted. Welcome.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Okay. I broke my mic last night, so I have to use a different one. Get this also. Can you hear me still?
Yes, I can. I hear your voice. I don't hear any music, but I hear your voice.
Yeah, I was going to see. Let me know if you can hear this.
Yes, I do. If you could just turn it down really, really low. I don't know if there's any way you can turn the mic up, but the music, if you turn it down way lower, because it's going to overpower you.
Absolutely, yeah. I use a program, so it's a little messy sometimes.
That's better.
Okay. Let me turn on my camera. Materials. I wrote it like last year. A few lines keep us all inside, and a few steps outside make us all seem out of line. I'm more intertwined with the way life houses define lies. I'm now taking my time to find the right vibe. Open my mind and start to see with my eyes. Never wasting time, except for when I am. Formulate the plan, overcome the man in the open. I'm still hoping, broken. Rope in a tree, swing for a while till I reach infinity. Hidden between the lines, that's the mystery. Fight against the machine, rise till we lose the company. Empires built over dynasties, gun to the head of a man on his knees. You may see red, well I see the dream. Sorry to burst your bubble, I've been spaced out. Hubble, crash landed shuttle, shut up or you'll get the muzzle. Nothing really matters over here, formulating formulas to destroy cancer. Fucking banter, stances of a dancer, now I'm entertained. I tried but I can't sustain life by myself, need outside help. Met up with you right outside of hell. Okay, yeah. Now I'm raising flags, take a couple drags. Now I'm raising wings, angels start to sing while demons ring the bell. Move along, not attached to anything because fuck materials. I said fuck materials. That's all I have.
Thank you so much. Could you share your social media handle, spell out your social media handle or website for the people who watch it later?
Kaonashi, KAONASHI, The Visible on SoundCloud. And then through that, you could find all my other handles.
Awesome. Thank you, KO, for joining us. That was great. Coolio. I like the lighting and stuff. That was cool. Okay. So our last performer tonight is MG. So the last performer tonight is MG, and I'm going to unmute them now. Okay. MG, I hope MG is still, yay, they're still here. MG, you are unmuted. Welcome.
Yo, 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 I'm MG, coming out of Jacksonville, Florida, but I was born and raised in South Carolina. And what I'm gonna do a little bit, I'm gonna do a little rap. My music is on all streaming platforms. All you got to do is look up M.G. And then my IG is LifestyleGreen23. And once I get finished rapping a cappella, I repeat everything over. So I'm going to start it like this. The name of the song is Glory. I feel his glory, man. I feel his glory. I got my mic. I got my booth. It's time to tell my story. Kept on going. Had some faith. And now I finally did it. Took some time. Map it out. Yeah, I was moving different. Couple of homies stuck on that block and I was really pimping. Starting five, stayed on my line, and I had plenty of women. Loaded pistols and game banging, I just beat the odds. Prison time, kind of jails, better stay on guard. Get this money and count it up, but I still talk to God. Little homie only 16, but he still took the charge. Another youngin' up in that system, black man, play your position, write raps up in detention, the only one that they mention I beat. So dang relentless, I'm gone, but I'm not missing this rapping, be my condition to help you out with convictions, dang. What do you do when it's no one's watching? I found my lane, I found my purpose, now my pocket's wide. I paid attention, learned my lessons, now I'm here to stay. Who would ever thought this country boy would have much to say? I feel his glory with every word, man, I know it reach. Cause everybody in that struggle, man, I'm trying to teach. I told them once, I told them twice, but they just always hate it. Bring us together, build us up, but that's not complicated. But we so lost, living up in this cold damn world. All we care about is money, clothes, and the diamond pearls. And I'm just standing on my face, speaking these chosen words. Man, I'm unique and I'm too smart and careless what you heard. Another man who beat the odds but never flipped the bird. This for my homies who started out slinging on that curb. Yeah. And once again, I'm M.G. coming out of Jacksonville, Florida. And my IG is Lifestyle, F-I-F-E, and Style, S-T-Y-L-E, Green, 23. And then M.G, you can find me on any platform. And all you got to do is type in M.G, and you'll see me in a Chicago Bulls coat with a grill in my mouth. So it'll be very simple. And as far as YouTube, my latest music video that I just put out was Lost Soul. So definitely would appreciate if y'all go check that out. And again, it's M.G, Lost Soul, if you want to check that music video out. And I just want to thank y'all for, you know, just giving me the time to just rap, share my vision and stuff that I'm trying to do out here in these streets and stuff like that. So once again, M.G, thank you.
Thank you, M.G. That was awesome. Just bear with me here. Just had to wash my hands quickly. All right, so this was a good night. A lot of great talent in here, as usual. Okay, let me just look in the chat. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now is the part that is the most exciting part. When I call your name, please tell me who your favorite performer was. Just leave the name in the chat. So when I call your name, just put your favorite performer name in the chat. All right. And at the very end, I'm going to count up the votes. The individual with the most votes will receive the $50 prize through Cash App. So I'm going to start calling names one by one. And the first person I'm calling is Enchanted Kisses. Enchanted Kisses and TPC Online Shop. Enchanted Kisses and TPC Online Shop. Could you please tell me who your favorite performer was? I'll wait for you to. I think Enchanted is still here. Let me see. Enchanted. Yeah, Enchanted is still here. And let me see if TPC is still here. Yay, they're both still here. Okay. So we're just going to wait for their votes. Okay. So I'm waiting for. Oh, yeah. Okay. She just did it. My bad. Thank you, the petite code. Okay. All right. Enchanted Kisses. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Enchanted Kisses. So everyone, and I received a DM vote. Irene, when I call the person's name, they're just, when I call your name, for example, you're going to put your favorite performer's name in the chat. So once I call your name, just put the performer's name in the chat that was your favorite. All right, so Enchanted Kisses, I got your vote through DM. Thank you. Okay, Enchanted Kisses. Thank you so much, Enchanted Kisses. Okay, let's see if Delbert is still here. Is Delbert still here? I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, I had a feeling he would leave. I couldn't really hear him. Okay, Angela Perkins and Tynesha Williams. Angela and Tynesha, who was your favorite performer? We're just gonna wait for Angela and Tynesha to tell us who their favorite performers are. Let me see. Yeah, Angela's still here and Tynesha's still here, perfect. So we're just gonna wait for them, then we're gonna move on to the next people. So we're just waiting for Angela and Tynesha to tell us who their favorite performers were, okay? Thank you, Tynesha. I'm just writing it down. Okay. And then, so Angela, you can only vote for one person. So could you just pick one of the two, please? And thank you. I know they did make it hard because unfortunately I can't count the vote if it's two people. So I just only need one person. Yeah. Okay, so the petit comité. So Angela, just one last call. If you could just vote for one. Thank you, Angela. Okay. I know it's really difficult. I know. Okay. Okay, perfect. Alrighty. So Patrick and Latir. Patrick and Latir, who was your favorite performer? I'm just waiting for Patrick and Latir to tell me who their favorite performer was. Thank you, Latir. And Patrick, just waiting for Patrick's vote. Oh yeah, so by the way, if you don't vote for someone else, you're not eligible for the prize, just an FYI, just because we got to make sure that we vote for each other because sometimes some of our audience can't make it. All right, so one last call for Patrick. All righty, so let's see, Miguel Romel Poetry and Dexter, who was your favorite performer? We're just gonna wait until they vote, then we'll go down the list. So we're just waiting for Miguel Romel Poetry and Dexter to vote for their favorite performer. Okay, thank you, Miguel. Okay, Kay Denise, who was your favorite performer? Okay, thank you, Dexter. Kay Denise and Irene, who was your favorite performer? Just gonna wait for you two, then we'll keep going. Thank you, Kay Denise. And Irene, thank you, Irene. Okay, Chelsea Lorraine and April Flowers. Chelsea Lorraine and April Flowers, who was your favorite performer? Just gonna wait for Chelsea Lorraine and April Flowers. I know. Thank you, Chelsea. So Chelsea Lorraine sent me her vote privately. Thank you. Okay. And then April Flowers. Thank you, April Flowers. Okay, I love that name. Okay. Okay. And Frankie and No More Jace. Who was your favorite performer? I know, it's hard. I know. Thank you, No More Jace. Awesome. And yeah. Thank you, Frankie. Frankie sent me a vote privately. I only announced that because if you're counting along with me, the count will be off if you're only counting the public votes. Tatiana and Fiedens, who was your favorite performer? Thank you, Tatiana. Okay. Thank you, Fiedens. Okay, Nate Campbell and KO, who was your favorite performer? Okay, thank you so much, Nate Campbell. And KO, thank you so much. And our last person, MG, who was your favorite performer? Just waiting for MG. Yeah, this was great. Awesome. Thank you, MG. All right, thank you. So I am going to count the votes. I'm just going to be silent for a second because I have to count this bear. Okay, so this was a close one. So I'm gonna just tell you who the runner ups were. So Dexter and Chelsea. No, wait. Don't get mad at me, y'all. Hold on. Oh, I got it. Two ends. So Nate and No More Jays were at a tie, but the person who got one extra vote over them is Chelsea Lorraine. So Chelsea Lorraine is the winner. She got just one more extra vote to break that tie. So congratulations, Chelsea Lorraine. You are the winner tonight, but you all did great. This was really hard because the numbers were actually really close. So you all did really great. Chelsea Lorraine, congratulations. Could you please send me your Cash App cash tag? I'll be waiting for it right over here. So just send me your Cash App cash tag. I'll be waiting for it. Yeah, you all did great. Yay. Thank you all for being so supportive and positive. This makes a really huge difference. So thank you. So I'm just waiting for chills. Okay. Hi, Chelsea. Congrats. Congrats. Could you send me your Cash App cash tag, please? Pretty please. Okay. I hope I unmuted properly.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna go cry now, but thank you.
Hey, good. I'm gonna send it right now. Awesome.
So much. You guys are all amazing. So amazing. So thank you.
Great. I'm gonna do it for my other phone. You know, let me do it for my other phone. Because this one is shit. All right. Let me see something. Okay. Where's the other phone? Oh, okay. Thank goodness. Okay. Bear with me. That's the best. I'm ignoring that. Let's see. Bear with me, please, and thank you. Okay. Yay. Confirm. And Chelsea, your last name starts with a T, right? Uh-oh. Am I gone? Oh, no, I'm not gone. Okay, perfect. Oh, yeah, she's muted. Oops. All right. Okay. Okay, Chelsea, I just sent it. Okay, perfect. I just sent it. Let me know when you get it, okay? I'm just gonna wait here until you get it. Get comfy. Once you get it, I'll end the open mic meeting. Chelsea. Okay. Oh, no, she didn't say it yet. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. Yay. Thank you. Have a good night, everybody. Take care.